so funny. I love stories about you and Mom.
Roxy, I was thinking, maybe it's time to...
I don't leave your mouth open to hear your opinion. Turn tonight.
Thank you, Lord, for this food. Amen.
You've been good, and tonight you deserve a treat. I miss spending time together. I miss us.
Roxy, you don't have to do this anymore. Just stop.
Are you gonna listen to Mommy and Daddy now?
Blame yourself. I tried to help, but you didn't listen.
You thought you could silence us, but you were wrong.